Good afternoon, everyone. I'd like to add my welcome, that of the Under-Treasurer, to the guests of those who are about to be called, and to our students. The call ceremony which you're about to take part in is an ancient rite of baptisms. Originally, the words were spoken in Latin, then later in Norman French. Now, it is to my belief, no doubt yours, they're spoken in plain English. In being called to the bar, you are entering a professional community. You've declared that for so long as you remain a barrister, you'll use your knowledge and skills in keeping with the principles of the profession's ethics. Uphold the rule of law, and in doing so, comply with the code of conduct and the regulations of the Bar of England and Wales. I hope you enjoy the ceremony, and that this will be a memorable day for you and your friends. I'll now invite the Under-Treasurer to read out the names of those to be called.
Treasurer, I confirm that the students here have made the required declarations and have gained the necessary qualifications to be called to the Bar of England and Wales. I present Ali Fayaz Alam Habil Ahmed Gal.
Mr. Fayaz Awal, Mr. Khan, by the authority and on behalf of the Masters of the Bench, I publish each of you a barrister of this honourable society.
Gabrielle Demian Greenwald, Munshi Nazir al-Hassan.
Mr. Greenwald, Mr. Nazir Mahmoud. By the authority and on behalf of the Masters of the Bench, I publish each of you a barrister of this honourable society.
William Spence, Rebecca and Henshaw.
Mr. Spence, Ms. Henshaw, by the authority